today, a man is believed to be dead. He was last seen at a gas station. A suspect is on the loose, with law enforcement closely investigating the incident. He was seen approximately 6 months ago. We're hoping somebody finds him. Reporting, Amanda Goodman, Searcy News.